in the Jewish quarter of Krakow in Poland. It's quite a quiet little street. There's a memory here of a Jewish family who lived here until 1941, during obviously the Second World War, German occupation, Nazi concentration camps nearby. There's no mural here. I don't know whether to say nice given the circumstances, but it's got Haifa written on it. Haifa and Krakow, and it's obviously Jewish memorial area here in Krakow. I'm going to check out the synagogue stuff here in the Jewish quarter, really.